your people. Get, we don't care if it's legal. I see the beauty in the little things. Hear the music when the wind blows. Turn these moments into memories. Don't overthink it, keep it simple. Spread love like a miracle.
Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And every fan is full of hope on this particular day. I say that because it is the very first match of the new season. It is Liverpool versus France.
Well, onward and upward, Derek. They will be hoping to put last season's disappointment behind them and really start the season with a solid, positive performance. Should be a great game, I think.
Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Joe Gomez starts alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts. Oh, in with a chance! Coman, sloppy. Mo Salah knows how to light up any game, Lee.
Well, he's got amazing finishing ability, and when a player's got that, it means you have to go that extra yard tighter. And when you do that, you leave space behind you, so it puts the defender in two minds.
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Diogo Jota. Gomez now. Henderson. Wijnaldum now. Cuts in from the flank. Well, racing past his man. A very timely interception. Not much time to make up his mind. Mbappe. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Takes the shot. Conte. Now, Pogba. Dembele. Digne. Pogba. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. And the cross comes to nothing in the end. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And he takes it away. Dembele. Coman. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Goalkeeper's ball. The cross delivered too close to him. And the referee says play on. Advantage Liverpool. Salah. And now passing it through. Can he put it away? Oh, right in the nick of time. Dembele. Oh, they've lost it. And they do like to press whenever they can. And it's a quality pass. N'Golo Kanté. Losing possession a bit easily. Kanté. Mbappe with it. Pogba.
Mbappe. Now with Alisson. Wijnaldum. Loves to attack from the wide areas. Angled for Salah. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
They've regained possession. Mbappe. Mbappe. Henderson. Well read to put an end to that attack. Griezmann. That's how to rob them of possession. Just cutting off the supply. Mane. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Jota. Look at Digne. Pogba has it. Promising looking attack. Coman. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Gomez. Alexander Arnold. Moving into the advanced position. This could be the equaliser. And Varane foiling them. Takes it on. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, high marks go to Kingsley Coman for what he put into the first half. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Salah. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Mane. Well, that looked to be quite dangerous, but just a fraction off. Look at Digne. Well, he's given us away. Griezmann. Can they get in behind them? Dembele. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Liverpool have given us away. A foul, but he's in here. And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security. So 2-0 now.
Wijnaldum deserves credit for winning the ball back.
Kimpembe.
Now Griezmann. Griezmann. Here's Mbappe. Coman. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. And deciding to go short with this one. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, they're trying to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Through the middle for N'Golo Kanté. Griezmann. Pogba has it. Dembele. The delivery from Dembele. Just couldn't capitalise there. It must go in, surely. He had to score, and he does.